Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to change country in Google Play Store. So let's start. First, install the TurboVPN software from the Google Play Store. Now open the TurboVPN. Now click on the icon at the top right. Then you select any country of your choice. The country you select in VPN will be selected in your Google Play Store account. I chose the United States. You can see that the VPN is connected to the United States. Now I am going to the second step. Now open your Google Play Store account. Then click on the three dot in the top left corner. Now tap on account option. You can see that my account now has the option to switch to the United States. So now I can switch to the United States if I want. Thanks for watching my video. Bye bye.